My name is Alyssa Manzanares, and I am from Garden Grove, California. And a fun fact about me is that although I am 18 years old, I measure up to about 4'6". And this is The Genius by Horace Holly, All's Well That Ends Well by William Shakespeare, South Pacific by Rodgers and Hammerstein, and Thoroughly Modern LA by Dick Scanlon. I had one splendid teacher. He used to talk about things right in class. He said that most educated people believe that intellect is a matter of making fine distinctions, of seeing things as two separate points, what the unintelligent would believe is one point, but that this idea was finicky. He wanted us to see that intelligence might also be a matter of making a connection between two things so far apart that people believe would always be separate. I like that. It made education mean something because it made it rely on the imagination instead of grubbing. And then he went on to talk to us about the history of our subject, grammar, how it began as poetry when every word was a new creation. And then philosophy, as people started to arrange speech with thought. And then science with more or less exact laws. I could see it. The thing became alive. And he said that all knowledge passed through the same stages, and there isn't anything that cannot be made scientific. That made me think a good deal. And I wondered if anybody couldn't work out a way of preventing somebody from being poor. It seems so unnecessary with all the work they're doing now. That's what I want to do. Oh, were that all, I think not of my father. These great tears grace his remembrance more than those I shed for him. What was he like? I have forgot him. My imagination holds no favor in it but Bertram's. I am undone. There is no living, none, if Bertram be away. 'Twere one that I love should be a particular star and think to wed it. He's so above me in his bright radiance and collateral light. Must I be comforted not in his sphere? The ambition in my love thus plagues itself. The hind that would be mated by the lion must die for love. Just pretty. Plague to see him every hour, to sit and draw his arched brows, his talking eye, his curls, in our heart's table, hearts too capable of every line and trick of his sweet favor. My doll is as dainty as a sparrow. Her figure is something to applaud. Where she's narrow as an arrow. And she's broad, well, broad, should be dynamite. He makes my troubles fly. heaven for a minute. So Jimmy, oh Jimmy, don't you know?